it's exciting. I'm glad I could be a part of this group, and I can't imagine myself anywhere else. You know, it feels like I'm with a family. You know, I try to coach my team to do better. And when situations arise or someone's not on the same page, we talk about it. I communicate it with everybody so that everyone's aware and we can kind of help each other where our downfalls are.